The Chickasha High School boys basketball team lost 60-55 to the Anadarko Warriors in Anadarko on Saturday night. Chick's point guard EJ Golightly was the leading scorer in the game with 23 points. Dacius Defer was the only other Chickasha player in double figures, scoring 14. Up next for the Chicks is a home game on Tuesday, February 12th against Durant.